It's converted to use a special 45 caliber 110 grain metal cartridge with a 540 grain paper patch bullet.
An experimental weapon with experimental ammunition.
You could call it that.